punch in anything on the app to see if it's healthy for you or not.
There you go. And
Mr. Kenny Crompton, good morning.
Well, good morning, Wayne, Naturally, and Sissy. It's
Hello.
Not the Partridge Family bus, but guess what?
What?
It's pretty cool. We'll have to explain to Natalie what that is because we're a little bit older than Natalie.
I know the Partridge Family.
Okay, but this really cool school bus has been converted into an awesome home. Yes, indeed. So we're going to pop in, talk to the really cool, the cool kids who own the bus. All right.
Cool kids sit
in the back. That's right. Okay. Well, you haven't seen them yet because Lamont's just right there, but you will see him. Luke and Kelsey, good morning. Welcome back home, Kels.
Yeah, welcome. Welcome to our home.
Oh, well, yeah. You're welcome back home. I'm in your home. Okay. So the idea to convert the school bus into your really cool sustainable pad, where'd that come from?
I think probably just getting tired of the grind.
Yeah?
Yeah. We both are Midwest kids that moved out to Denver, and we were out there for, what, 5 years?
Yeah.
Around that time.
And so we're looking at, so you're self-sufficient. We're looking at your kitchen right now. Talk about that, your stove, and what do we see here?
Had to have one.
Yeah.
Had to have an oven. You know, I like to bake and cook all the time, so an oven was absolutely necessary. We went back and forth, but
we've got just the necessities in here, everything but a bathtub.
Okay. Awesome. And then on this side, Lamont's showing the rest of the area there. What do you guys have there?
Electrical, refrigerator, closet.
Oh, yeah. That closet has, people always ask me how many outfits I have. It's more, Luke has about a drawer, I've got a whole closet.
You do a lot of folding, right?
Yeah, yes. Rolling up real tight.
And then underneath here, I see you have your drills and everything, your tools.
My skates.
So you kind of, your skates and your tools, so you need everything to fix everything.
Yeah, I got to be ready for it.
Right.
You know, in case something does happen, so.
So 2 years ago, where all have you guys been?
Where haven't we been?
Yeah, that's an easier question. We've been to like 37 states. We just got back from Mexico. We took the bus down to Baja, California.
Yeah.
We're there for a month.
Wow.
50,000 miles in the past 2 years.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
And you guys are going to be on the main stage to talk about your experience.
We'll be.
You said there's a solar panel up top, so that's where your electricity comes from?
Yep, got four solar panels up top, so we're always just drawn from the sun.
Yeah.
You know.
That's cool.
When we're in Cleveland, we have a charger that whenever the bus is running, you know, a little cloudy out here.
Right. So, yeah, I get that. What do you guys love most about once everything started flowing, because you kind of started, it wasn't really finished, but now it looks like you guys are in a good spot. So what do you like the most?
Yeah.
Besides, I mean, following the sun is too easy. So tell me something else besides that.
I like the views.
The windows
are a big deal for me because we can pull up to nature and I just feel like I'm in. People always ask, like, where's your TV? I'm like, this is the TV.
Yeah, exactly.
Open up, parking back to the ocean, you know, like, we'll in the morning wake up, make some BLTs and stuff, have the door open.
Cook on the roof.
Yeah.
And,
wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. A month in Baja, Mexico, it had to be cool waking up and going to sleep with the ocean every day.
Yeah.
Okay,
oh, yeah.
So you guys are going to talk about this on the main stage. You'll be here Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
Yeah.
Awesome. And Kelsey, you used to be a Cavaliers girl.
Yes.
So you had to remind me, Kenny, we actually worked together, so welcome back home. All right. Totally cool. Having a great time here at the IXO Remodeling Expo. Come see Luke and Kels. They got a really cool thing here. All right. Back to you guys in the studio. Hey, it's not like the school buses we went to school on, let me tell you.
Oh,
pretty
no.
cool.
Oh, no.